रज़ीम बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। एज़ यू नो, वी आर सॉल्विंग एग्जांपल्स इन्वॉल्विंग सम ऑफ एन टर्म्स फॉर्मूला, दैट इज़ एस एन इज इक्वल टू एन अपॉन टू इंटू ब्रैकेट टू ए प्लस एन माइनस वन इंटू डी। वी आर सॉल्वड अबाउट 5 to 6 एग्जाम्पल्स इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो। In this video, let us solve few more examples of different type. The example, first example I have taken here is find sum of 15 terms in AP whose nth term is 5n-2. So in this example, one more example is here, find the sum of 24 terms, first 24 terms of AP whose nth term is 3 plus 2n. So both examples are of same type. Here nth term is given. The first term and the common difference are not given, or neither the arithmetic progression is given. So from nth term, in this example, we have to find the first term, that is a1, and to find common difference, we have to find a2 also, so that the value of a1 is subtracted from the value of a2, we will be going to get the value of d, that is common difference. So here let us solve this example. An is equal to 5n-2, comma s15 is equal to question mark, that is sum of 15 terms. Now an is equal to 5n-2, replace n by 1 to get first term, that is a1 is equal to 5 into bracket in place of n, you put 1, then minus 2 as it is, 5 1s are 5, 5 minus 2 will be 3. So this 3 will be the value of a, that is first term. Now to find d, let us find the value of second term, that is a2. a2 is equal to 5 into bracket in place of n, you have to write 2, you have to replace n by 2 because we are finding second term, then minus 2 as it is, 5 2s are 10, 10 minus 2 will be 8. Now second term is 8, first term is 2, if you subtract, first term is sorry 3, if you subtract 3 from 8, you will be getting the value of common difference, that is d. So hence a is equal to 3, comma d is equal to 8 minus 3 is equal to 5, comma n is equal to 15, and s15 is equals to question mark. Now you apply sn formula to find the value of sum of the 15 terms. Sn is equal to n upon 2 into bracket 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Therefore s15 is equal to, it's all mechanical work, 15 upon 2 into bracket 2 into bracket replace a by 3 plus n minus 1, that is 15 minus 1 will be 14, multiplied by the value of d is 5. In the next step, 15 upon 2 as it is, because 15 is an odd number, okay, then 2 3s are 6 plus 14 5s are 70. Now 15 upon 2 as it is multiplied by sum total of 6 and 70 will be 76. If you divide 76 by 2, you will be getting 38, and the product of 15 and 38 will be 570. So hence in this particular example, the sum of first 15 terms is 570. So the another example, the second example is also of the same kind. Find the sum of first 24 terms in AP whose nth term is 3 plus 2n. So this example is from your textbook. An is equal to 3 plus 2n, comma S24 is equals to question mark. Now replace this n by 1 and by 2 respectively to find the first term and the second term. Now a1 is equal to, since an is equal to 3 plus 2n, therefore a1 is equal to 3 plus 2 into bracket 1 is equal to 3 plus 2 1s are 2, 3 plus 2 is 5. Next a2, 3 plus 2 into bracket replace n by 2 is equal to 3 plus 2 2s are 4, 3 plus 2 is 7. So a, that is a1, the first term is 5, comma d will be 7 minus 5, d is equal to 7 minus 5 is equal to 2, and you know we are asked to find the sum of 24 term, that is n is equal to question mark. Now write the formula. Sn is equal to n upon 2 into bracket 2a plus n minus 1 into d. In the next step, substitute the values. S24 is equal to 24 upon 2 into bracket 2 into small bracket, replace a by 5u, plus 24 minus 1 will be 23, multiplied by value of d is 2. In the next step, 24's half is 12. It is an even number, exactly divisible by 2. 12 into bracket 2 5s are 10 plus 23 2s are 46. Now 12 as it is into sum total of 10 and 46 will be 56, and the product of 12 and 56 will be 672. Hence, in this example, the sum of first 24 terms will be 672. So in this way, if the nth term is given, we can solve this these examples by one more formula, that is Sn is equal to n upon 2 into bracket a plus l. We shall see in later videos. Now I will give two examples for you to homework. As homework, you solve them. See, HW I will be writing here. Now replace 15 by 25. So find sum of first 25 terms. You change this also. You can write 3n plus say 4. So find the sum of 25 terms in AP whose nth term is 3n plus 4. Okay, now change this also, this example also. Okay, find the sum of say 20 terms where the nth term will be say 5u plus 2n. So 5u plus 2n. So these two examples will be for homework. You practice them. You better